Your faux pas last night at the concert was so upsetting, I had to call a university professor to tell me what phrase I should use to describe it.
Use faux pas.
Thanks, professor.